Hello, I'm your friendly overlord Yokos, and I thought I would make a piñata in Minecraft. Here it is. This is a snapshot version of Minecraft. The latest one at the time of recording. Let's show you. Yeah, amazing. Way better than any other piñata I've seen. I've only seen one. Got all this loot. Got the chicken. From the chicken. That is. Got Nether Star. Look at that. Got hats. Loads of hats. I expect you're wondering how this works. Or if you've got a lot of sense, you'll know how it works. Just let me enjoy my loot. What's up with this inventory management? Just let me enjoy my loot. Right, how this works is it uses this here command block to detect a sword with 16 points of damage on it, because this value here was always originally the damage value of tools, and then it just got changed to metadata and things with logs and things. But no, it's still the damage value of the sword. And this one here is a damage value of 15, so when I use it on anything, it will immediately go up 16. So damage value will become 16. And this comparator here will fire, which will go through this pulse generator, and activate this spawner here, which will just spawn a bunch of items. I even made a button which did it. A weird effect is that it spawns like this, because all the items are riding each other. Which is hilarious, really. Whoa. There we go. For some reason I can pick things up even when I don't have room for them, and they just stay in my inventory. It's weird. I mean, they don't stay in my inventory, is what I'm saying. They don't actually exist. I like ender chests. That's amazing. And there you go, there's another one. I can spawn as many of these things as I want. This would be amazing for all, like, adventure maps. I'd be like, hey, wait, it collapsed? It's collapsing! Why is that happening? That never happened before. It's weird. No, yeah, now I can't pick it up. Dang it. Yeah, you get the picture. I just had it spawn a bunch of random loot. Look, my hands having a disco. There's a disco in the middle of my hopper. I don't know much about this, really. I don't know if this will just compact. Really, that's pretty much all the video is. You can just go away now. It's night time. There's not much going on. I'm gonna throw this in the ender chest. Oh, no, I want that. So, yeah, that's all for the video, really. Don't really know what else I can really do except blow something up. Let's do that! Let's meaninglessly and kind of stupidly blow up some Endor chests. I don't know why I did that! Ah! Of course, that's right. I'm in adventure mode. See me. Oh, right. I didn't actually realize that ender chests can survive explosions. Now I look stupid! Good day to you, sir.